Hi, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to techaply and hope you guys have a wonderful day. In this video, I'll show you how to set two time zone in Android and show dual clock on your home screen. So let's get started. First step, go into your clock app on your Android phone. Next, tap on three dots button and tap on settings. Go to edit system time. So here we go into time zone settings. So here you can set time zone automatically, which will show your first clock as local time, or you can use location to set time zone. Tap here and select time zone. This will be the first time zone on your first clock. Now on the second clock, you go into dual clock setting and turn it on. Tap on second clock to the country. And now you go back to your home screen and you can see the change. Now just go back to the setting again. And I want to set it to local time zone. So let's just turn off this option and choose the first option. And the second clock, I just change it. Okay. And that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more videos later on. Bye for now.